What if I want the satisfaction?
I got Marquise, and Samaj, Miss Jenkins.
We have to walk to the entrance, but it looked like we almost there anyway. This is gonna be a really good experience. I haven't been here since I was, I think the last time I've been here was like almost 20 years ago. Haven't been since then. I mean, not 20 years ago, 10 years ago, I'm 20, so 10 years ago. But yeah, hopefully I'll get out of breath. Some of the kids got on their jackets, it's gonna be real hot. I don't know how to resuscitate nobody. Hopefully we'll have about a foul out. But yeah, let's get into this video.
Make sure you always keep your eyes on one of us. Come on, girl. Well, that's a big one. It's kangaroo. It's the kangaroonies. Oh, they do have them out, like out here. So cute.
So they can come on out.
Oh, look at that one. It's yellow bill is so pretty. Speak, does look clean.
Hey, T.T. Omega.
So we're heading to a sea lion show, guys. It starts at 10:30. It's about 10:25. So we're almost there. It's like right here. Starting to feel it in my legs now. I haven't even made through half of the park. My hair is coming loose, but I'm gonna power through it. Go Gators.
Good morning. All these black people almost took off. I know I did.
First of all, this exhibit is called Sea Lion Landing, but we actually have two different kinds of animals here. First of all are our California sea lions, and then we have our harbor seals. We'll go over the differences between them in a second, but what's going on right now is that our zookeepers are engaging in training with our animals. They're using the type of training called positive reinforcement. So basically, our zookeepers are asking our animals to perform a variety of training behaviors with visual cues, verbal cues, all that good stuff. And then when the animals do the behavior that our zookeepers are asking them to do, if they agree to do it, then our zookeepers will reward them with a nice piece of fish. If you hear those clicking sounds, they'll actually use that clicker and then give them the piece of fish, just to build that connection between doing a training behavior that our zookeepers are asking them to do, and then reinforcing it with that click, then a fish. So like I said, positive reinforcement. So what are the differences between the different kinds of animals we have here at Sea Lion Landing? Well, first of all, we do have our California sea lions. These are the big guys. Oh, if you look right here in front, he's gonna jump up onto the dock here. So our California sea lions, we have two of our male California sea lions out right now. Our male California sea lions can weigh anywhere from 700 to 900 pounds. And to kind of maintain that large weight, they'll eat an average of 25 to 40 pounds of fish a day. That's a lot of fish. Now you may notice over the kind of course of our training session that our male California sea lions maybe aren't devouring all of that fish that you might normally expect them to. So over the course of the year, our male California sea lions their weight will fluctuate by anywhere from 200 to 300 pounds. This is because in the summer, in the wild, our California sea lions will actually go into their mating season. They will find a nice patch of beach, look for lady sea lions, and not eat or drink anything for about 2 or 3 months. So if you see that our sea lions are not maybe eating as much as you would expect them to, that's why. They're just kind of engaging in their natural behavior. The other type of animal we have here at Sea Lion Landing are our harbor seals. We've got gamblers.
They're gelatinous. Galapagos.
I can't see. What is it?
Yeah.
digging into the ground.
I don't have much time, so I gotta move on.
I got him.
She knows this, yeah. Mm-hmm.